No, I knew about King. I mean, but it was different knowing about King and listening to King. He took me right out of my seat. My wife was with me, and we both had the same experience. And of course, 6 months later, he was dead. It was interesting. In that speech, he talked about truth forever on the scaffold, wrong forever on the throne, but that scaffold sways the future. Well, he was going to be dead in 6 months, but that scaffold did sway the future.